Hey everybody, and welcome to Walmart Storytime. My name is DJ, and today it's all about Joanna Ho's book, Eyes That Kiss in the Corners, illustrated by Zung Ho and published earlier this year. And you all are really lucky, I promise you, because you get a chance to hear from Joanna herself right now. Take it away, Joanna.
Hello, I'm Joanna Ho, and I'm so excited to be reading my new picture book, Eyes That Kiss in the Corners, with you today. I hope you enjoy it. Eyes That Kiss in the Corners by Joanna Ho, illustrated by Young Ho. Some people have eyes like sapphire lagoons, with lashes like lace trim on ball gowns sweeping their cheeks as they twirl. Big eyes, long lashes. Not me. I have eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea. My eyes are just like Mama's. Mama's eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea crinkle into crescent moons when she comes home from work. She scoops me in her arms, eyes sparkling like starlight, and tickles me until we lap ourselves onto the floor. When Mama texts me in at night, her eyes tell me I'm a miracle. In those moments when she's all mine, flecks of dancing gold tell me I'm hers too. My Mama is my sun and sky, and her eyes are just like Amma's. Amma's eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea don't work like they used to. But she sees all the way into my heart and can even read my mind. Her eyes are filled with so many stories, I can fall inside them and swim until time stops. I see Guanyin with the Monkey King sitting on a lotus serene, baubles of lychee on trees and mountains that reach for the sea. My Amma never ages, and her eyes are just like Meimei's. Meimei's eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea blink against the window until I come home from school. They disappear beneath her tutu smile when I walk in the door. She toddles after me, gazing up at me like I am her best present. I hope she looks at me like that forever, because when she looks at me in that Meimei way, I feel like I can fly. Meimei's eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea are just like mine. My eyes crinkle into crescent moons and sparkle like the stars. Gold flecks dance and twirl while stories whirl in their oolong pools, carrying tales of the past and hope for the future. My eyes find mountains that rise ahead and look up while others shut down. My lashes curve like the swords of warriors, and through them, I see kingdoms in the clouds. My eyes that kiss in the corners and glow like warm tea are a revolution. They are Mama and Amma and Meimei. They are me and they are beautiful. See the little butterflies on the back? I hope you enjoyed that.
And a big thank you to Joanna Ho for sharing Eyes That Kiss in the Corners, just a great and beautifully illustrated book that further proves that beauty is in the eye of the beholder. And a big thank you to you all for watching too. Now that concludes this edition of Walmart Storytime. Thank you all so much for watching. I do appreciate your company as usual, and we will see you next time. Bye y'all. Hey, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe now so that you never miss a story time.